The world is coming out of hibernation in 2021, and the future is going to look fabulous. What makeup looks did designers put together for their 2021 collections? Will the natural look reign supreme? Here are the makeup trends everyone will be ditching for the rest of 2021. Kylie Jenner sure made an impact when she introduced lip kits to her makeup line. The matte liquid lipstick and lip liner duo is a favorite and must-have for many, as a lot of people love them for their intense pigmentation. But makeup artists and fashion designers put forward a lip look for 2021 that is far different from the overdrawn, nude-colored matte lipstick look that Jenner has become so known for over the years. For example, the Hermes 2021 runway show featured makeup looks with bold, classic French girl style, with dewy red lips and a natural shape, as noted by Marie Claire. Giorgio Armani also brought a more natural look to the lips, featuring models with a coral pout look that was effortless and flattering. So if you're looking to be on trend in the new year, opt for a lip look that is less dried out and doesn't blend in with skin tone. Makeup artists have made a name for themselves in part due to their next-level contouring skills. These artists can literally shapeshift their faces with precise flicks of their brushes, and the end results are often jaw-dropping. But harsh contouring and the trend of changing the shape of your face with bronzers and highlighters seems to be heading out the door as 2021 proceeds. New makeup designers have made it known with their 2020 makeup line drops that softer looks and cream blushes were going to be all the rage in the year to come. For instance, the Rare Beauty collection from Selena Gomez made the impression when it was released. And instead of prioritizing looks with unobtainable noses and chiseled cheekbones, the line opted for natural beauty. As noted by Vogue, Rare Beauty has a great selection of liquid blushes that can be described as both juicy and face-warming. In other words, perfectly on trend for 2021. We know that a full-coverage matte foundation has been in your makeup bag lately. Luckily, that trend of chalky, fully-covered skin is no more. The matte foundation look made a comeback in 2019 thanks in part to Tom Ford and Fendi. And if full coverage is your thing and you know that it always will be, stick to it. But if you want to be on trend, switch that foundation out for a CC cream or well-placed concealer. During the 2021 fashion shows, designers like Yoodan Choi, Jason Wu, and Victoria Beckham all featured looks that gave lessons in the power of a well-placed glow. As noted by Harper's Bazaar, the skin was dewy and healthy-looking, with freckles and natural beauty markings shining through. Honestly, we love this trend because with the COVID-19 pandemic having us inside for so long, we haven't touched our foundation brushes in months. We're typically not the kind to judge, but for the love of all that is good, leave chunky spider lashes in 2020. The very 1960s Twiggy-like look made a resurgence in 2020, and it was not pleasing. Chunky lashes that give off the icon's look can bode well in editorial photo shoots, but no one needs to be clumping their eyelashes together with layer upon layer of mascara just to make a trip to the grocery store. Luckily, the 2021 runway shows completely deviated from the clumpy mascara trend and instead gave us natural, fluttery lash looks. If you're looking for the perfect mascara to bring your look into the new year, opt for the They're Real mascara from Benefit or even the Lash Extending mascara from e.l.f. Artists and music videos can give us makeup inspiration for days, and that was certainly the case when the song Rain On Me by Ariana Grande and Lady Gaga was released. The music video had such a specific aesthetic, and with it, a very original makeup look. People specifically tried to replicate the eyeliner shape from the music video, and as noted by Glamour, the trend took a significant hold during the fall 2020 looks. But the scribble white eyeliner isn't a makeup look that is going to last through the ages. So instead of trying to swipe eyeliner across your face and hoping that it works out okay, opt for a simple but just as effective look in 2021. Makeup artist Tom Sappin used MAC Cosmetics on models for the Let's UL 2021 runway show, using glitzy eyeliner to create a shimmering, silver cat eye look that is easy to replicate at home. And we're completely here for it. Early 2000s kids will tell you that if you had freckles, you did everything you could to cover them. But thanks to TikTok and the 2020 trend of giving yourself freckles, it seems like times have changed. But as many outlets have noted, the specific trend of using henna to create artificial freckles has got to go. The attraction to using henna isn't hard to understand. Many people use henna on their bodies, and it has a long-lasting quality. But as noted by dermatologist Melanie Palm, many henna formulas are not designed for the face and can have serious side effects if not used correctly. Palm told Allure, "Black henna can cause severe skin problems if used for tattooing. These are intended for use on the hair and not for cosmetic use on the skin." She then pointed out that some henna formulas, regulated by the FDA, are illegal to use on your skin. Freckles are cute, but not worth the risk, so we can ditch this trend. If the whole world can agree on just one thing, it's this. The cat eye is overdone. The winged eyeliner trend has been with us for years. The look is tired and deserves to take a break in 2021. Instead of trying to get the perfect cat eye, dedicate your time to practicing floating eyeliner. Yes, you heard that correctly. Ariana Grande made the floating eyeliner look the latest thing, and it's not hard to see why. It's fresh and new, bold and exciting, the complete opposite of the cat eye. Makeup artist Jenna Christina told Bustle, "People are really exploring and having fun with funky styles. I think people are in need of things that bring them joy, and makeup is always going to do just that." So how do you get this look? Christina laid it all out. First, outline the shape of where you want the floating eyeliner to go with a pencil similar to your skin color. Then use a bold liner to go over the outline. This is going to be a trend that's with us for a while, so get practicing.
I just want to blend that out there like this. And that, my friends, is how you achieve the perfect cat eye.
We can all admit that 2020 was a rough year, but we don't need that darkness going forward. So instead of returning to the black eyeshadow and black liquid liner for the millionth time, ditch the trend and opt for a natural shimmery look instead. And if you don't want to take our advice, maybe you'll listen to Christy Coleman, a celebrity makeup artist and the chief artist officer at Beauty Counter. She told Bustle that eyes will be popping in 2021, for reasons having nothing to do with black eye makeup. According to the professional, the makeup focus will be on bright and awakened eyes with a bit of shimmer and mascara to make the eyes pop. Coleman recommended eyeshadow palettes with shimmer, like the rose gold palette from e.l.f., to brighten up your look. Take it from the expert, black eyeshadow is a no-no. The summer months almost always give us a makeup trend that is bold, fun, and different, and the summer of 2020 was no exception, with mismatched, color-blocked eyeshadow looks becoming a new trend. Not familiar with the look? Well, it's exactly what it sounds like. Artists and makeup gurus alike were using completely different eyeshadows and eye makeup products on their eyes to give head-turning, mismatched looks. Many of the eye makeup designs were bold in color, and some even inverted the colors to give an even more dramatic look. But if the 2021 runway showed us anything, it's that the new year will not be carrying this trend along for the ride. Bold eyeshadow pigmentation will still be a thing, but symmetry and consistency within your designs will be key. There was a very distinct time in history when we were all saving photos of smokey eye makeup looks, chunky high heels, and infinity scarves to our Pinterest boards. And although the heels and infinity scarves made a much-needed exit, the smokey eye has lingered around. And we think it's time for it to go. The smokey eye is tired. It needs a revamp. So for 2021, offer bold metallics and interesting designs rather than the classic silver and dark gray palette. Sarah Tano, the global artistry director for House Labs, told Bustle that metallics really could be the next big thing. She naturally recommended House Labs' 4 Disco 4-Way Shadow Palette as an example of a product that can help attain the look. The makeup artist said, "Try shades you wouldn't normally wear together. The bright purple and metallic gold is perfect for feeling sexy and powerful, and is also a more modern take on holiday glam." So while you're perfecting your cut crease and ordering a metallic eyeshadow palette from Sephora, remember Tano's words of encouragement. Do what makes you feel good, powerful, and sexy. Amen. Phase 1 of coronavirus quarantine feels like a lifetime ago. We had gotten the stimulus check and Tiger King was all the rage. Who honestly would have predicted that the show would have saved us during April 2020? But due in part to the show and the resurgence of animal print everything, the animal print look made its way into the makeup world. While a cheetah print here and a leopard print there isn't going to harm anyone, this trend really needs to be left in 2020. Not only is this look a little tired, it honestly just reminds us of the cheetah girls, but it's not the most universally flattering. And with gorgeous eyeshadow palettes out in the wild, no one needs to be rocking animal print. The power of social media, specifically of TikTok, should not be underestimated. The video-sharing app boosted a lot of makeup looks into the trending arena in 2020, and the overdone blush look was one of them. Makeup artists and fans of a dewy, pinky look really started going for it and used caked-on layers of blush or even bold stripes of red lipstick on their cheeks, temples, foreheads, and even on the tips of their noses. It's a look that quickly started to remind us that there really is such a thing as too much. Now, we love a blush moment, but there's a big difference between rocking that sun-kissed, glowing look and using blush as literal face paint. And as many makeup wearers will tell you, once you've put your blush on, it's almost impossible to take it off, unless you're willing to bust out the micellar water and start all over again. So don't make one of the most common blush mistakes in 2021. Apply your blush in complementary places based on your face shape. Don't cake it on, remember to prime, and bust out that beauty sponge because blending will be your best friend. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about the latest fashion trends are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.